Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. Today I'm going to go through eBay postage rate tables. So this is a really powerful tool that eBay offer, and most of the sellers, unfortunately, they ignore it. You can, you know, based on some remote areas, you know, the postage are different. So you can utilize this tool to set the postage rate or surcharge or anything that you want. And you can use the same rate table to apply to international shipments. Again, it varies to depending on the country that you are posting the item to. So I will walk you through all the postage rate table, and I will show you how to apply it to your listing as well. Once you have logged into your eBay, you have to go to account settings and click on site preferences. So there are a few ways to go there. So this is one of the ways to go to that location. And once you are here, you will be able to see an option called use postage rate tables. So there are two, there's one domestic and one international. Click on edit. And you can see the first is domestic and the international is there. So for domestic, you will get three options. It can be either based on item or weight or surcharge. So for domestic, it's better to use surcharge because, for example, if you are sending it to Highlands, so there will be a surcharge if you are using a specific carrier. So you can put that cost here and just enter the cost here, and then you can just click save. So that's how you do it. Normally what sellers do is that on the description, they just say that there might be a surcharge if it's from a remote area, or they just mention we don't post to a remote area. So instead of that, we can just opt for this one. So the buyers can see there's a surcharge. So that's for domestic, and for international, again, there's only two options, weight and item per item. And this is quite detailed, actually. If you just click on Africa's, all the countries are mentioned. So you can have a customized table based on the country. So for example, if one of the countries are really risky that you want to send the item, so that there is a more chance of getting the item getting lost. So you can put, you can bump up the price a little bit to cover that cost, like an insurance. So you can have that option. So once you have all set up, and by the way, you don't have to fill all of them like economy standard. You can fill in whatever you want and then click apply. So this is how you fill in the table. And to apply this table to the listing, what you have to do, you have to go to your listing. I'm just gonna go to my listing active. So I'm just gonna open one listing, and under postages, let me show you. Yeah, under delivery details, you can apply the rate table. You can see, so you can either apply the domestic one. So if you want to apply, just tick here. And for international, if you want to apply the specific rate, you just click use rate tables. So this is how you apply rate tables to your listing. I hope this video helps. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.